Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna pick up exactly where we left off. Here we go. So we're still playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed walkthrough, and let's see, we're making our way through General Kota's defenses, and hopefully we'll face him soon. Okay, still need to buy some upgrades, of course. Seeing as I started to get the hang of it, I upgraded the difficulty to normal. So that's good. I was playing on the easiest difficulty in the last levels because I wanted to get the use of the controls. I didn't want to die, but I feel pretty comfortable now without risking the chance of me dying, so that's pretty awesome. Come on, you little stormtrooper. Do you know what's funny though? You know the way in the movies, in the first three movies, when the stormtroopers were good, I suppose, but when then in the later movies they became stormtroopers, and the stormtroopers were awful. Their aim was terrible and stuff. But when they were good, their aim was amazing as clones, you know? I just thought that was funny. Oh shit, wrong guy. And I don't know. I just think it's kind of weird the way they made it like that. You'd think like they'd make them have been better, but like they couldn't even hit the Jedi or even any of their enemies in the later three films, whereas in the first three, in the prequel series, that is. They were all pretty much terrible. Or they're all really good in the previous three. And gonna have to fight my way out of here. Shit. There's a machine gunner somewhere. It's my priority. Right, the good thing about this game is when you kill your enemy, you get life from them, so even though you lose life, you get it back, so it's not the end of the world. Right. Just need to push them. Oh, go away. There we go. He's dead, and I only have one more. Bye bye. Well, that was fun. Now I need to go and remove this so the force field is gone and I can continue on my way unhindered. Well, as unhindered as I can be, really. Alright, yes, I've leveled up. Score. So let's see what I can do. Okay, so force push I can't really do, and I can't really do that either. Okay. Well, then I'll just have to wait. Let's see now. Let's see, what does this do? Maximum force energy. Mass health. Force energy. We'll go for that, and go for this. X, 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 sweet. So as you can see, you can actually buy combos and stuff for your combat, and also your force powers to upgrade, which obviously is really good, because as you get further on, you'll be probably facing harder enemies, so you'd definitely want your force powers to be greater. Let's see. Just get rid of them while I fight with this guy. Alright, and now I can take care of you. Oh shit. Well, you can't handle me close quarters. Taking fire. go, ooh. Well, that's kind of too late for me to be using right now. Alright, let's see. Thanks for the help, guys. And oh crap. There we go. Yeah, you don't have a hope now, buddy. Say. Alright. What am I doing? Oh, look at this. Don't aim for me, aim for that thing. Guess I'll get rid of all these little men chasing after me first before I do anything else. Sweet, your man took out that guy for me. Okay, ouch. Can't even see what's going on here. Ah, here we go. Nice. Alright, guess I have to go up here to face Master Kota. Who isn't really a match for me. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh no. Okay, well, I have to come back up here and start this little adventure again. Just make sure he can't actually shoot me. And, come on, attack me then. Alright. Now. I know where I'm going. Hi. That was absurdly easy. This way and fight my way. Oh, shoot. Unlimited energy. Hell yeah. Seeing as I have unlimited energy for the moment, I might as well do what I can. And let's go. And just killed himself trying to kill me. Oh, how embarrassing for you, you lad. Okay, alright, so it's time to face Kota, I believe. Make short work with these guys. So dispatch these guys. It's all over. Alright. Wrong way. Okay. Maybe this is the right way, actually. Don't think I'm going the right way. Okay, let's see then, where am I going? Down through here. Through here. Can't really go through there. Oh, I must have fallen off or something, I guess. Well, that was clever of me. Alright, here we go. So, I guess I'll leave the video here for now, and I'll leave the video here for now, and I'll continue on the next video. Talk to you guys later. I hope you're enjoying the walkthrough so far, and that's it for me.